CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.4, Explain Methods of Application Architecture and Delivery Models. Internet, Intranet, and Extranet. Now that we have finished up our study of application architectures and delivery models, it is a perfect time for a bit of bonus teaching. In this video, I will be adding three new terms to your IT vocabulary, starting with Internet. Okay, so you may know this one, but let me define it anyways. The Internet is a global network of interconnected computers and devices that allows people to communicate, share information, and access a wide range of online resources such as websites and services. It enables data to be transmitted across the world, facilitating seamless communication and access to information. This is super cool. But what if we don't want to share with the whole world? Do we have any other options? Of course we do. And that option is called an intranet. An intranet is a private network that exists within an organization, such as a company or institution. It allows authorized members of an organization to communicate, collaborate, and share information securely, no matter where they are located. Unlike the public internet, intranets are restricted to only those within the organization and are used for internal purposes. Great, we have a fully public option, an internet, and a private option, an intranet, for sharing websites and other resources. But do we have something in between? Yes, we have a little something for everyone. And that will bring us to our last term for this video, extranet. An extranet is an extension of an intranet that allows specific external parties, such as partners, suppliers, or customers, to access certain parts of the organization's internal network. It provides a secure and controlled way for external entities to collaborate and share information with the organization while keeping sensitive data separate from the public internet. I hope this bonus video helps you to never get these three terms confused, as I am sure you will see these terms used in a certification exam, or two, or maybe more. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.